All right, now moving on to a recently released report detailing the more than $1.3 million Leon County estimated to spend this year regarding recovery and relief efforts linked to Hurricane Helene. The county's After Action Helene report breaks down major expenses. This includes $646,000 spent on debris removal, $605,000 on emergency protective measures, and $62,500 to make sure people get the max amount of reimbursement from FEMA. The report also detailed the amount of those services provided throughout the county and the hours of manpower used. 8 shelters were opened across Leon County, with more than 1,500 people staying in those shelters. More than 43,000 sandbags were also distributed. And get this, nearly 600 truckloads of debris have been hauled off since the storm. You can find more details from that report right now at our website, WCTV.TV, and on our WCTV News app.